Also widely worn was the hoop skirt, also called a crinoline. The hoop skirt was worn under a skirt to create poofiness. The structure of it was mostly made of wire hoops or whalebones. A typical width of a dress at the point nearest the floor was 50 to 70% of a woman's height. Formal skirts could be wider still, even going up to 18 feet, which took 25 yards of fabric. You had to sit a certain way so that the skirts wouldn't poof up and show undergarments.